started their first three games pretty nicely.
Lob to KD. Beautifully thrown by Steph.
That's as close as you can get without hitting the rim.
Warriors staying with their starters. Klay Thompson. Drops it in to three.
So he gets on the board.
To me, that's where Ibaka's more dangerous. He floats that in, and McCaw, easy finish off the Draymond feed.
He just ran right by his defender. And they lost sight.
The lob to Jordan Bell. Crowd's going to see a lot of that. They're going to like it. Livingston can switch on to Hurdle because he's 6'7". West on the overplay. Running with Klay. Klay Thompson, a little step around. That's the way to bring the defense to you and drop it all.
He gives it to the ball handler. And so then he goes in. They get a perfect 2-on-1. That's what Klay's trying. Vienna, Austria. What did you say there? Vienna.
David West and Klay Thompson connecting nicely. Hurdle kept it alive, but Steph with the defensive board. Curry out of the pack. Steph on the push. Corner three, KD.
It's 20.
Livingston rotated. Draymond steal. Push ahead, Klay. It's a 2-on-1. 3 on the way. For Klay Thompson. Don't. He's had one 10-point lead in the game, up 8 right now. Klay catching 2-3. Yes.
He's been the main man.
16 of his, but they were 4 of 21. Warriors did a good job contesting a lot of those shots. Steph Curry hits a triple. And the largest lead of the night is right now at 11. Julia. Zaza's got Lowry on a switch. And Klay cutting perfectly. Good recognition, good delivery from Zaza. Bounce 20 points. KD, that's like breathing.
Yeah, that's almost automatic.
Gifted the game. That's well done. McCaw finishing.
A bigger player. He thinks he has him defended.
Steph, Iguodala, Draymond wide open. Better pass for the lay-in. Good decision by Draymond Green.
That's what he's made tonight. I love that.
Come on, walled off Hurdle. Warriors don't mind running with you. McCaw behind his head. Drop it to Bell to lay it in.
He's in the right place, isn't he? That was a heck of a play by McCaw because he's going 100 miles an hour. He had to get rid of the ball.
And you know who was thinking right on the same page?
Yes.
Iguodala.
Yes, far under the rim.
Curry, pickpocket, took it away. Steph thought about the three. Draymond down the lane, and he's fouled. Iguodala nowhere to go. Curry, open three. He's got some 9. He's got 14. Curry again. Little Curry flurry here to close the third. Playing with a deflection. And Livingston will push. Shaun on the handle. Shaun the double tap to David West.
Stay with the play.
David West.
He can still do that.
He came in shooting 63%. DeRozan had no shot. Draymond in full flight. Steph's got Pirtle on him. What a pass to KD. Couldn't get it down, but did draw the foul.
I cannot believe that pass with his left hand.
How did he deliver it?
I have no idea. Watch this whip pass from his left. Oh, beautifully done. 14. That's not easy.
So Durant, 3 of 4 from the line.
Drive shot.
And bottom layup from Klay. Durant on Pirtle. KD trying to get a rhythm. Kevin to Curry for three. The
of that clock management. 31.9 seconds. The last shot of the game.
What a play by Klay.
Curry had been 3 of 10 from 3 before he hit that. It was Klay's block.
And this, he got the step back, drew two defenders.
Double team.
Unselfishly threw it to Steph Curry. Great shooter on the floor. Give him a little shimmy.
3-point line. They do. Lowry blocked by Klay Thompson. Ahead now to Durant. You're up 3. You're playing the clock. It's a 10. Now Durant, you don't need to.
Just keep your hands down.
And Steph's going to finish it with a steal. Why not? Pitch a shutout down the stretch. From down 5 in nervous time to winning by 5.